graduate student, put your phones away so we can start the test.
Jasmine, put your phone away.
You're gonna get your phone taken away if you don't.
Leave me alone.
See me after class.
Are you gonna go to
your bangs? Look so cute.
I don't know, dude. I think I'm
gonna. I really like those earrings.
Oh my god, dude, you look so beautiful today. Thank you.
Jasmine, are you going to the game?
Hello.
Oh.
Joanna, who are you going to the dance with? Yeah. Joanna, I'm talking to you.
You guys are always on your freaking phone. Can't you guys just leave it down for a little bit? Hello. Jasmine, put your phone away. I'm so over driving with you and you're checking your phone constantly.
You can check in when we get to the game.
It's fine. It's just people sending me snaps from the game.
Hey, Jasmine, can you just get us to the game?
Oh, yeah. It only takes a few seconds of being distracted by your phone to completely shatter somebody's life. Think about it, one text or one call or one post is not worth it.
Put your phone away, stay alive, don't text and drive.
I am creative, alive, fearless, independent,
persuasive,
outgoing, confident,